So dear student, today we will see skip counting. Okay. So what mean by skip counting? When you count the number by skipping some numbers at regular interval is known as skip counting. Okay. So now we will see one example so you will understand. Okay. So first 4. Okay. So here skip counting by 4s. Okay, every time you have to skip 4. Okay, after 4, count 2 fingers forward. Okay, so 5, 6. So 6 is here. Okay, then again skip 2 and write next number. Okay, so here 6, 7, 8. Now again count forward by 2. Okay, so here 8, 9. And 10, then again add 2, 11, 12, again add 2, 13, 14, then again count forward by 2, so 15, 16, then again count forward by 2, so 17 and 18. Here you can see every time two numbers are skipped and we have written the next number. Okay, this is called as skip counting. We count the number by skipping some numbers at regular intervals is known as skip counting. Okay, now we will see the next example. In this example, we have skipped 2. Now, in next example, we will 3 numbers. Okay, so here skip counting by 3s. Okay, every time you have to skip 3 number and you have to write the next number. Here see, so 3 is given. So 3 plus 3. So you count forward by 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 is given here. Okay, then again add 3 into 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 is given. Now again add 3 into 9. So 10, 11, 12. So here 12 will come. Okay. Then again add 3 here. Okay. So 12 after 3, 13, 14, 15. Then again add 3 here, 16, 17. Then again add 3 here, 19, 20, 21 will come here. So this is the example of skip counting by 3s. Okay, in this example we have skipped every time 3 and we have written the next numbers here. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 plus 3, 15. 15 plus 3, 18, and 18 plus 3, 21. Every time we have skipped here 3. Okay. So next example, skip counting by 4s. Okay. Here we have to skip counting by 4. Every time we have to leave 4 number and we have to write the next number. Okay. So first number is given 4. So after 4, count forward by 4. Okay. So after 4, 5 comes of 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so 4 plus 4, 8. Okay, then 8 plus 4. So after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 8 plus 4, 12. Okay, now again count forward by 4. Okay, so 12 after 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, so here 16 will come. Again add 4 into 16. Okay, so 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So here write 20. Okay, then again add 4 into 20. So 21, 22, 23, 24. So here write 24. Okay, then again add 4 into 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. Okay, so this is the example of skip counting by rows. Okay, now we will see skip counting by files. Okay, skip counting by files. Skip counting by files. So here, every time when we have to skip file, and we have to write the next number. Okay. So suppose 5, then 10, then 15, and there are 3 places, and we have to find that. Okay. So here, skip counting by 5. This is the instruction. Every time we have to skip file, and we have to write the next number. Okay. So here, 5 is given. So 5 plus 5 means 5 plus 5. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 5 plus 5, 10. Okay, then 10 plus 5, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So here 15 is given. Now 15 plus 5, okay, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Then 20 plus 5, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. And again add 5 into 25. So 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Okay. So this is an example of skip counting by 5. What is the meaning of skip counting? When we count the number by skipping some numbers at regular intervals. Okay. Here in this example, we skip some numbers and we have written the next number. And which number we skip, that is the common in each example. Here every time in this example skip counting by 2s. In this example, we skip 2 every time. In next example, skip counting by 3s. Here we have skipped 3 every time. In next example, skip counting by 4. Here every time we have skipped 4 and we have written the next number. And in this example, skip counting by 5s. Every time we have skipped 5s and we have written the next number. Okay, so we can write the next example, skip counting by six. Okay, first number is 6. Okay, then 12, then 18, and 1, 2, 3 blank places are there. Okay, so this is the example skip counting by 6. Here in this example, every time we have to skip by 6 and we have to write the next number. Okay, so see here. First number is 6. Okay, so every time you have to count forward by 6. Okay, so after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Okay, so 6 plus 6, 12. Okay, then again add 6 into 12. Okay, so 12 plus 6. Okay, so 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. Okay, so 12 plus 6, 18. Again add 6 into 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Okay, so here we are adding 6 every time because this is the skip counting by 6. Here every time you have to skip 6 places and you have to write the next number. Okay, now 24 plus which number we will add here? 6, because every time you have to add 6. So 24 plus 6. Okay, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. So here 30 number will come, and again you have to add 6 into 30. So count forward by 6. Okay, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, and 36. Okay, so this is the example of skip counting by 6. Okay, so which thing today we have learned here? Skip counting. What is the meaning of skip counting? When we count the number by skipping some numbers,